Well, Adam Sandler and Jennifer Aniston are breaking a record, and there's no mystery about it. Their latest film, Murder Mystery, was seen by 30 million viewers on Netflix in just 3 days, marking the biggest opening weekend for the streaming network. The movie follows Sandler, a New York City cop, and his hairdresser wife, Aniston, as they attempt to solve a murder that occurred on a yacht. This is Sandler's 8th movie deal with Netflix. They say it's pretty good.
I need Netflix.
It's kind of like,
I know.
Yeah.
I'm so late to the party.
Gonna check it out.